Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. It is such an amazing gift and a blessing from the Almighty Allah to be chosen by Him to serve His deen and to inform people about Him, to invite them unto His way, to believe in His oneness and in His message which He delivered to His messenger Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And that's why we're very grateful and appreciative to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for choosing us to serve His deen through Huda TV. For the past 16 years, brothers and sisters, by the grace of Allah, we have produced over 9,000 hours of media production. Alhamdulillah. Hundreds of people have accepted Islam through our Huda platforms by the grace of Allah. All of that did cost a lot of money, and it will still continue to cost a lot of money. A lot of you ask about As-Sadaqatul Jariyah and the different means of the continuous charity. This is one of the greatest means of spending in As-Sadaqatul Jariyah, in the production of useful programs, which will be the cause of guidance for magnitude of people. The programs which are being produced years and years ago are being still watched, and they will be watched in the future, inshallah, azza wa jal, by millions of the viewers. And because of that, and since Ramadan is just around the corner in a matter of a few weeks, we're working hard and we are racing against time to produce many useful and beneficial programs to be aired on a daily basis during Ramadan by the grace of Allah. So we thought of giving you the opportunity to be part of that. I know that it costs a lot, thousands of dollars to produce a single program. You do not necessarily have to sponsor a whole program. You can co-sponsor an episode or two or more or even less. Any amount of sponsorship is appreciated by the Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So we opened the account of LaunchGood in order to sponsor the production of new programs which will be aired beginning this Ramadan inshallah, and it will be continuously aired over the next years inshallah. Meanwhile, we share those programs with other TV channels like Iman Channel, Peace TV, and Guide Us out of the USA, and they're all for free. They will be put online on the YouTube and the Facebook and the different social media platforms absolutely for free, so that people will benefit out of it. Can you imagine the magnitude of the reward and the revenue of Hasanat when people watch those programs? Whether non-Muslims learning about Islam and then entering into the deen of Allah because of your support, or Muslims who did not know much about their deen and they have become rightly guided by the grace of Allah through any of these programs. This is a wonderful opportunity not to be missed, brothers and sisters. It's an invitation to spend in Sadaqatun Jariyah, something which will benefit you and me and all of us until the Day of Judgment, even when we leave the short and brief life. One thing I can stand surety for, any sponsorship or contribution towards this program will be exclusively for producing new programs to be aired during this Ramadan and after, inshallah, on our screen and other screens airing English da'wah materials, inshallah. So make certain not to miss this opportunity. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Surah Fussilat, وَمَنْ أَحْسَنُ قَوْلًا مِمَّنْ دَعَى إِلَى اللَّهِ وَعَمِلَ صَالِحًا وَقَالَ إِنَّنِي مِنَ الْمُسْلِمِينَ. And who is better in saying than a person who calls people unto Allah, who gives da'wah, and does good righteous deeds and says, I'm one of the Muslims. You do not necessarily have to be a public speaker to give da'wah, but you can support this cause if you have the financial means. Once again, you can either sponsor a whole program or sponsor an episode in program or even less than that, as much as you can afford. We're aiming for 100K, 100 grains, $100,000 to be raised through LaunchGood, inshallah. The link will be provided. Do not miss this opportunity. And the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Ad-dallu 'ala al-khayri kafa'ili." So I want you all to share this advertisement and this message with others. Hopefully, inshallah, we'll be able to raise that in order to produce as many programs as possible to be aired during this Ramadan. Happy and blessed Ramadan to all of you, and may Allah accept from all of us.